Ford India has launched two new versions of the EcoSport, the Signature and the S. Now, one of the highlights here is the sunroof that will surely bring in young buyers to Ford showrooms. The Signature is based on the titanium version, while the EcoSport S is based on the titanium plus trim level. Now, both the new versions will be available with petrol and diesel engine options. Let's have a closer look. The new Ford EcoSport Signature is based on the titanium model and is expensive by approximately 85,000 rupees for the petrol and 1 lakh rupees for the diesel model. This one gets additional features like black treatment for the grille, the fog lamp surrounds and the roof rails. It also gets a sunroof, a rear spoiler and bling looking 17-inch alloy wheels. On the inside, the Signature gets blue accents for the seat stitching, the central console and instrumentation panel. The second version is the EcoSport S. Now this one is based on the titanium plus version and is expensive by approximately 85,000 rupees for both the petrol and the diesel models. For this money, you get black treatment for the fog lamps, headlight masking for the new HIDs, roof rails and of course a black roof. The S also gets 17-inch alloy wheels, but these look oh so cool, definitely the best in the business. You also get a sunroof and satin orange finish for the cabin, a TPMS and a new information cluster. Importantly, the EcoSport S gets the 1-litre turbocharged petrol EcoBoost engine that puts out more power and more torque than the Dragon Series 1.5-litre petrol engine. This one is more efficient and gets a 6-speed manual transmission. So there you go, the new EcoSport Signature and S versions. We will be driving the new EcoSport S with the EcoBoost engine in Chennai very soon. So stay tuned for a review.